It's interesting to me that when you talk about these compared to landscapes and you talk about seeing light in nature, my experience of your work, even though I know that's true about it, is that you see the part of it we don't see. In other words, the light that I see in these is light that I haven't seen elsewhere, but except in the sense of kind of registering it without knowing you're registering it. I mean, I think we see a lot more than we know we see. I mean, when we try to represent something or think about it to ourselves, we see the surface in a certain way, which is partly, I think, limited by the language we use to ourselves to describe it. What your work does for me is it shows a dimension of seeing light that's translucent in a very interesting way that I can't think of anything else that actually looks exactly that way. So I look to art for what it shows me that I can't see, not when it reminds me of something I have seen. And that's what I've always been really in touch with your work.
Thank you, George.